They were a genuine British tractor manufacturer. And if you turn the clock back, David Brown are famous for making gears and gearboxes. So what better than to produce a David Brown tractor? They were a wonderful range of tractors, British tractors.
A wonderful range of British tractors. That's a fair and accurate description of the David Brown range. So it was entirely appropriate that the Carrington Steam and Vintage Rally chose to honour the mark in the Golden Jubilee year of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. Every year, the rally, which hosts hundreds of vintage tractors, as well as cars, motorcycles, commercial vehicles, steam engines, fairground rides, oil engines, models and craft exhibits, features one special tractor make. In 2002, nearly 50 David Browns, with their owners and their supporters club, gathered among the flags and bunting of the Jubilee weekend at the rally field in the Lincolnshire Fens. It was their own celebration of the tractors from Meltham near Huddersfield, which were built by David Brown, as well as a few others constructed under slightly different management. With their help, some archive film, and a couple of working days, we'd like to take you through the history of this famous name.